Today I'll be telling you about Alice Walker. Alice Walker was born February 9, 1944. Her age was 78 years old. Her parents were Willie Lee Walker and Minnie Lou Tuglegram. Her partners were Tracy Chapman and Robert L. Allen. Her spouse was Melvin R. Leventhal. Her awards were Krugman Fellowship for Creative Arts, the Pulitzer Prize for Fiction, and National Book Award for Fiction. Her studies and education were Sarah Lawrence College and Spelman College. She has one child named Michael Walker.